So we're heading off to Kfar Temanim. It's a beautiful suburb in Jerusalem. This is how we have to travel there, unfortunately, with an armored vehicle.
Welcome, Shalom Aleichem, to the Yemenite village, the middle of Shiloach, to Bet Rachel. Baruch Hashem, you're here.
Look how beautiful this is. Look how beautiful this is.
Sadly, a lot of people don't know about this neighborhood. They're not familiar with the history here. They don't realize what Jewish families living here. And I'm going to stand in front of her, but Neri is one of the 22 dedicated families who live in, without a doubt, the most hostile neighborhood in the country. Until June of last year, we're talking 1,702 physical attacks against the families in here. Now, the attacks aren't bloody Jew leave. It's Molotov cocktails, concrete blocks. But the Arabs have understood one thing.
We're not going anywhere.
One of the most amazing views. Come. Looking down on the world.
The whole of Ir David.
Oh my God.
Har HaBayit. Gan HaMelech. The whole city.
Oh wow.
Overlooking the whole of Ir David, Gan HaMelech, the King's Garden, where Shlomo HaMelech planted every conceivable tree here. It was the border between Yehuda and Benjamin. You've got the Rova, the Jewish quarter, the walls of the old city, Mount Zion, Gebir Hinnom, and we're overlooking everything, looking at the same things that the Yemenite Jews would have seen here in 1882. That's why they wanted to be here.
Life perspective of living here. Invest a lot of the welfare of the children, because we believe that if you raise children in a very complicated place, you need to give them like peace of mind and welfare where they live.
Let's go. Welcome to the library. This is Kfar Temanim Library. This is the main library, I take it.
Well, That's the only library.
As you can see, some of the shelves are still empty because we are still working on making it a real proper library for the kids. It's another place to go to meet friends in the winter when you can't go out. They have somewhere to go. At home, they don't have to go away.
1882, mate. Wow, this is the old synagogue. Right inside there.
Kodesh. When we took off this part...
The first Yemenite Jews that came here, they trekked. They believed they could oversee the old city, the Temple Mount. This made sense to them. Unfortunately, the whole village was decimated in 1938. We have six buildings. This is one of them. It's named for Yisrael Dofrumkin. He was the Ashkenazi rabbi and the writer of Chabad Selet newspaper who came to the plight of the Yemenite Jews, and we dedicated this building for him. Three Jewish families live here, and of course, it's more famous because it's the country club. It's a safe haven. It's an island of beauty, of serenity for all the kids to come here every single day.
Imagine the heart of Kfar Temanim. Kids here living life with such joy and happiness. This is what we're all about. Am Yisrael, we're back in Jerusalem, stronger, reunited, stronger than ever. Look what's going on over here.
Thank you, Joseph, coming all the way, bringing more people, waiting for 20 minutes.
We doubled the community here for a few hours.
But Joseph, this is just like less than half the kids. We have over 75 children.
75 children, 21 families, 75 children.
And more to come.
We know the Jewish families. Five.